What up, cuz? We ballin'? Alright.
I think I found my happy place, my happy place, my happy place is so great. Yeah, it's so great. I think I found my happy place, my happy place, my happy place is so great. So great. I think I found my happy place, my happy place, my happy place is so great. Yeah, it's so great. I think I found my happy place, my happy place, my happy place is so great. Yeah, it's so great. Man, I really just did it, y'all. I really just made an album, yo. It's crazy, cause I've really been talking about this for over 10 years. Like, me and my cousin Six, we had like this challenge back when I was younger. Well, when we was younger, he older than me, but you know. But like, he really thought his next project was gonna be better than my first album. This is my first album. And he really thought his next project was gonna be better than mine. But I really have to thank him, because without his challenge, I wouldn't have did this. I wouldn't have had enough confidence to do this. So, Six, thank you. But you're not better than me. And I mean that from the bottom of my heart. I love you. But you're not better than me. Get at your boy, we gon' put our albums out at the same time. See how the numbers do. And we gon' let the numbers talk, you know what I'm saying, cuz? I think I found my happy place, my happy place, my happy place is so great. Yeah, it's so great. I think I found my happy place, my happy place, my happy place is so great. So great. I think I found my happy place, my happy place, my happy place is so great. Yeah, it's so great. I think I found my happy place, my happy place, my happy place is so great. Yeah, it's so great.
Thank you for your attention. Having you here has been so great. Yeah, so great. I told my cousin my first album would be better than his next mixtape. Yeah, his next mixtape.
So great.
So back to the gym I go, cause I gotta get these videos so I can look in shape, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, in shape.
Yeah, it's so great.
And if you need to, you can skip this song if you're running a little late, late, you know what I'm saying? Thank everybody for joining me. I hope y'all found your happy place, cause I certainly found mine. And I didn't think I was gonna find it like this. So I'm thankful to God. Thank you for my cousin Sean Archer there. He helped me out a whole lot. A special shout out to Six, because you know the challenge. I hope he up for it, cause I definitely rose to the occasion. But I hope y'all enjoyed this. And if y'all didn't, thanks for listening. And if you made it this far, thanks for sticking around. I love y'all. God's grading the paper straight every day.